We are no match for Trinity. They are the ones that drove our forefathers out of the Empire, and now they have come to finish the job. We are a broken remnant of a once holy people. Only our cause remains. I do not believe in my heart that we can defeat them, but I know that we can die trying, and that God and the Prophet could ask no more.
Greetings. Jacob will see us through this. He always has. We depend on the deer for much of our meals, and it's a delicate balance not to thin the herds too much. Trinity has come at last. They're here for the source.
Greetings. Jacob will see us through this. He always has. You should stay clear of the wolves' dens. They will defend their homes the same as us. Trinity has come at last. They're here for the source.
Greetings.
Hello there.
We've all heard the stories of what it was like when the Soviets came. Suppose we'll be telling our children stories about Trinity now. The Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste, but there's still the odd treasure to be found. We've got the wounded safely hidden away. We couldn't have done that without you.
I have to admit, I didn't think much of you when you first came, but I've seen what you can do now. If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley. When the Soviets came, none of us had ever seen a rifle or a helicopter. That gave them an advantage that Trinity doesn't have.
woman is brave. I heard she went down into the archives beneath the cathedral.
Nonsense. No one goes down there. The Deathless have seen to that. Who told you that lie?
Sophia and Jacob himself confirmed it. Still think it's a lie?
Ella.
Hello.
Jacob will see us through this. He always has. Those things buzzing around the valley frightened many of the birds, but there are still gulls down by the water. Trinity has come at last. They're here for the source.
We've heard about Trinity all our lives. They're the ones that drove our ancestors out of Byzantium. And now they're here. We rarely see the leopards. Most of the time, they're on the snowy side of the valley. But we've spotted a few on this side. I have to ask, but what keeps you here? You can leave whenever you want. You don't have to die here.
Hello there. We're not going to forget what you did for us. You're looking for boars? Look down by the water. They like to use the mud to keep cool. We have to have faith. God will watch over us. He must.
Hello there. We're not going to forget what you did for us. I haven't seen a proper stag in ages, but you'll know them when you see them. Their antlers alone will be as half as tall as you. We have to have faith. God will watch over us. He must.
Hello there. The people in the catacombs below the tower, they would have died up there without you. Careful of the deathcap mushrooms that grow in the valley. You wouldn't want to eat them, but they make a powerful poison. You've seen the deathless ones up close. Not many of us can make that claim.
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
Thank you.
Hello there. Hello there.
Its deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Thank you.
but there's no way the natives can do all the damage.
I'm sure that's exactly what the Soviets thought. I think we're planning a big push. No more border skirmishing.
What have you heard?
One of the guys from my last job is working ops. Says the plan is to go scorched earth. Have you seen one of those barrels burn?
Yeah, it's like ancient napalm. Hell of a sight.
Goddamn, Coda's leaking again.
I got an extra bottle of sealant back in my rucksack. But it'll cost you.
Inside.
Don't make any assumptions.
Hell of a night to be stuck on. What was that?
Oh, shit!
We'll be right back.
When the Emperor died, the Prophet's favor was lost, and we were forced to begin our exodus in the dark of night. The new Emperor has no love for the Prophet, so there was nothing left to stop the Knights of the Order of Trinity. We fled towards the desert, to begin again, when the Order of Trinity came upon us and murdered the Prophet. I saw him die. We placed his body in a cave near the oasis, and in our sorrow, began to build him a tomb. The Order of Trinity is not finished. They desire not only the death of the Prophet, but the mysteries of the Divine Source. They will come again. But in our darkest hour, the Prophet has risen. He has defeated death, just as he will defeat our enemies.
sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by a standard bearer.
When the Knights of the Order of Trinity learned of the Prophet's rebirth, they attacked again. But we were armed with true faith. Where they expected a slaughter of helpless refugees, they found an army of men and women who would no longer be victims. Many died there, but in the end, we stood victorious. We fled, leaving his tomb and the Empire behind. We walked for months, across the high plains, and into the frozen lands beyond the borders of the Empire. The path was difficult, and many began to doubt the Prophet. I am ashamed to say I did as well. I hope you can forgive me, for with the break of dawn, we now see the truth. He has brought us to an earthly paradise, where we can begin anew. God bless the Prophet, for he has delivered us.
must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. They were always prepared for war.
Thank you. answer me. Last time I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip, one brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
That one myself, but go on.
shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah.
Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks.
You're dead!
Truck was too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
We're under attack!
Search the area.
What was that?
sweeping clear. Let's move. Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Soviet plaque.
Anna must be close.
It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Pendant? No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine. Patron of the terminally ill.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The divine source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice... that voice I've known my whole life... is starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night. The first night that God carved purpose into my hands. The night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled. And said that we would have nights again like that. Once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister. And together, we will save this world from itself.
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own. I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I, in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself. Thank you.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
Jonah!
what's here. You're mine.
Thank you.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here. Something big. Hundreds of nasty-looking soldiers. No insignia, no nothing. All holed up in this old Russian facility. Looks like it was once one of those awful gulag prisons. I came down here thinking you needed me, Lara, but Christ, how backwards is that? Before too long, I might be the one who needs rescuing. I hope to God you're still alive and can hear this. I'll stay out of sight as long as I can, but it's getting pretty damn cold out here. I'm gonna have to find some kind of shelter soon.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got a
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me. Now I'm going to have to deal with them. get them out.
Target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, deployed with Leader. We'll take care of this one.
Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Fire in the hole.
Surrounded. Got to do this carefully.
This place is a mess. We'll never find it.
Orders were clear. We killed confirmations. Just keep looking.
Someone's here! Company!
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore.
We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.